decorations seem so out of place in this house. Nibbling on toffee apple, munching on some pumpkin pie seems so out of place in his mouth. Such an incongruous cuisine, he eats a tangerine to clean his palate. Someone get that man a mince pie before he starts to cry. Ding dong merrily on high. Oh, what does Santa Claus do for Halloween? Halloween. Santa Claus come knocking at St. Nicholas's door, but he ain't got no candy for them. Trick-or-treaters getting angry, they're throwing eggs at Santa's door, but he tells them they'll be sorry come December 24. This holiday it makes no sense, no gold, no mine, no frankincense. Baby Jesus will be taking offense. Santa slouches by the fire in his jovial attire. He collapses to his knees. Won't somebody help him, please? But what does Santa Claus do for Halloween? Oh, oh, oh. What does Santa Claus do for Halloween? And he lights Jack lantern and he throws it in the road, and the kids they all start screaming as the lantern does explode, and the parents of those kiddies hold old Santa to the ground. Now St. Nick is quite surrounded and Halloween is safe and sound. Oh, what does Santa Claus do for Halloween? Oh, oh, oh. What does Santa Claus do for Halloween? Oh, what does Santa Claus do for Halloween? Oh, oh, oh. What does Santa Claus do?